Okay, here's our 80 quart Hobart. Mixing up some dough here. Gonna throw a little more water in there. There you go. We got our little phase converter on the side so we can run this three-phase mixer on single phase 220. Works pretty good. Expert dough makers. There goes our timer. We'll kick her in a second here. There's our brand new loop.